Can I help you?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman, to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt, Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo, he's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hey, man. We got gas if you need it. We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Bye.
How you doing?
Okay.
Need anything else? Here you go. Here. Good as new. Thanks. Okay, sure. See you around. Hey.
Hey, what's going on?
Looking for anything in particular? That right there? Good piece. Come by if you still need something. Okay.
How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
Let me get the gate.
Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Dean.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where you're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take him on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give him hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. Let's go see what the hell Nero is out there. Oh, Brian, get some questions for him.
Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered, son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Oh, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. You know, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again. You know? Hey, Tuck, I'm here. And yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out.
Yeah. Who's out there?
Still got old Iron Tooth on you, yeah?
Bob, move!
Gate.
How's it going?
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Hey, man. We got gas if you need it. Stuff's getting scarce. Come back soon.
Let me get the gate for you.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man!
Tell him it was Deacon. They'll know. Now, just keep running. Stay off the roads.
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Is it clear?
At last.
Another Nero site. I wonder if there's anything inside that mobile medical unit.
Been eating this?
Must see.
Oh, my father!
Power's off. Figures. Fuel can. Oh, here we go. That should be it. Busted. Here we go. And we got green lights. Green light. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen these clowns.
Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, Hitler, be free, follow the path? Shit like that.
Yeah, 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 that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rest in peace. They got some messiah who thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. All right, man, have a good one.